Tampa Bay Rays are planning furloughs for some full-time staff. This is after the Pittsburgh Pirates took away Pirates staff retirement benefits. Doesn't really surprise me considering that Pirates and Tampa Bay Rays are not doing well financially.